Hey everyone, this is Mo Dine here, creator and designer of these do-it-yourself Pelican Bluetooth boom boxes. This is my latest build. I've done a couple of them off this Pelican 1200 case. This is going to be version 3, basically utilizing these Dayton Audio ND 105 4-inch aluminum cone drivers, also a Dayton Audio 5/8-inch silk dome tweeters. In this case here, this one's version 3. This one has the Shure Electronics Jab 2, 30 watt per channel, two channel, all in one integrated Bluetooth amp board. I bought this, seems like about a couple years ago, a little less than 2 years ago, and version 1 utilizes the same Jab 2. Integrated Bluetooth amp. This one here, in the previous one I used the ND, I think 91s. They're 3.5-inch woofers, but the same tweeters. In this case here, the biggest difference here is going to the 4-inch ND 105 and using a 5S versus a 4S lithium battery configuration. So we got a total of 21 volts going to this boombox. On the outside we have, I'll show you around here real quick, we have an on-off button right there. Light on the right is the green on-off power button, and then the blue left light LED is the Bluetooth connect button. So it's already connected to an iPhone. Only takes like a second or two. It flashes when it's connecting and then goes solid when it's connected. And then on the right side, I have a charging port and a volume control for the integrated Bluetooth amp. Back side, you see there's a 3.5 millimeter stereo jack right inside there, just hidden inside the feet. One of the feet. And this is a peerless 5.25-inch passive radiator. So it's a pretty simple build, pretty easy to do. Took my time. You know, it's roughly about 8 hours for me to put everything together from start to finish. So I'll show you the inside real quick. So on the inside, I have a battery bank. Let's see if I could get this camera working better. That's the one of the biggest changes here is I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Each battery is in parallel, but then each bank, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, is in series. And I'm using this, it's another cheap eBay 5S lithium battery maintenance circuit board, whatever you want to call it. Works pretty well. It supposedly handles 5 amps. I do have a typical 5 amp little DC fuse. These batteries I've tested in the past, they're rated at 3000 milliamps, but they're really about 21 to 2200 milliamps. And usually, if you get them in bulk, they're about $1.60 a piece. So they're really cheap, they're very reliable, very consistent. Never had any issues with them. This is the Jab 2, I believe. They have either one or two. There's a 30 watt version, stereo version, and a 50 watt version. This one's the 30 watt version. There's a couple, this is the first generation. I think Dayton Audio now sells the same thing, except it's instead of a black, it's a red printed circuit board. Down there, the connection for the speakers out, one polarity is out of phase, so just keep that in mind. But other than that, it's a pretty simple hookup. I'm not utilizing the 3S built-in charger. I'm just going direct with 21 volts going in. And I'm currently using just the Toshiba laptop charger. It's a 2.1 by 5.5 millimeter jack. It fits right in there. But it only gives me about 19.1, 19.2 volts. Turns out to be about 3.84 volts per cell. In the meantime, we're going to look for a true 21-volt charger, so we can bring each of these cells up to about 4.2 volts for maximum charge and capacity. Let's see, the speaker side, I'm using a Link-Witz Riley, same it's a 12 dB second order, 12 dB proctor second order crossover. Same thing as my previous two builds. All the components are from Dayton Audio, and some of the coils may be the same, but it's all purchased from Parts Express. And I selected a crossover point about 6,500 hertz between the tweeter and the woofer. You can simply go online and do these calculations. Some of the values, I think this is 2 microfarads for the tweeter, 3 microfarads for the woofer. I believe that might be a 3 millihenry, and then the woofer is going to be maybe a 2 millihenry. I can't remember what they are. But anyway, it works pretty well. I'm going to, as usual, I think the parts list will be at the end of the video, and the cost, everything. So you can simply look up the cost and where I get the parts. They're all sourced out Amazon, eBay, or Parts Express. That's all I can say. And there's tons of these boards. I get questions all the time. Which one do you use? I can't tell you which ones to use. These are just the ones I use, and there's so many sources. You just gotta simply pick, choose, experiment. Try it out yourself. I mean, that's what I do. There's no given formula. Same thing with all the other components. This is a do-it-yourself build. It's not really hard to do, actually. This one's actually one of the easier ones because it's not much to it. It's just the board, a battery source, and speakers, and some switches. And obviously you want to use fused for safety so you don't blow these or short out these batteries. And a little maintenance board. One small comment, this is the 5S lithium battery build power source. Comes out to about 21 volts. This meter's pretty cool. This is the second one I got. It's all on eBay. Just simply Google or eBay search battery capacity voltage. You'll come up, there's only just a couple, three, I don't know, half a dozen sources with these. They're all coming from China overseas, so it's gonna take probably a couple weeks, couple, 3 weeks to get them. But anyway, on the back there's a button. You can simply program it, just follow instructions. This should show 60% charge, 19 volts. Obviously, 21 volts would be 100%, and then off. That's it. So that's it. Hope you liked the video. I'm just going to play 3 quick songs with it, and just to demo the sound. Thanks for watching. About these jab boards is there's virtually no distortion when the volume's all the way up. It's probably simply because the gain is only about maybe 20 dB or slightly higher compared to the other ones that which go up to 24 to nearly 30, over 30 dB gain. So this is going to be all the way up.
Sweet admission, my permission.
Sweet admission, my permission.
Bye.